horse.
That's my kage.
There's no honor in this, but the Mongols don't deserve honor. Rest soon. Thank you.
quickly, quickly.
Avenge all the fallen samurai, my lord.
Safe now.
Please, a token of my gratitude.
I recognize you. You're Lord Sakai.
Good work.
Thank you, my lord.
Hey.
They warded off the island.
The Mongols will pay for the agony you endured.
See what I have?
Thank you.
I'm happy to offer my services. I hope it helps. Excellent condition. Very good quality. I can do a lot with this. I'll make an offering for your good fortune.
Kill them all, Lord Sakai.
You're our only hope, my lord.
Let it go!
going to be all right.
I'll always remember you.
Go, and stay safe.
Please, a token of my gratitude.
Something over there. Let's see.
Chiharu, eh?
Harbo, yasım be.
Welcome back.
You're still here.
Disappointed?
I thought you'd leave as soon as I had my grappling hook. Try to find a way to the mainland.
As tempting as that sounds, you saved Taka's life. My debt's not paid until your uncle's free.
I'm glad to hear it. Send word to the others.
What should I tell them?
We're going to break into Castle Canada and free Lord Shimura.
I'm told your nephew stalks my men, tears them apart like a beast.
I'm certain you've done worse.
Oh, you pretend we're different. But we fight for the same thing. To create a legacy that outlives us.
I won my legacy with duty and honor. Brought order to my home. And justice for my people. You are nothing like me.
Neither is your nephew. But his name is bound to your legacy.
A legacy is more than a name.
True. Your family has lived here for generations. Your ancestral castle lies to the north, yes? I look forward to visiting it. While I leave you here to starve to death, alone, without honor.
Damn it, Rizzo. Where are you?
Everyone's here. Should we wait for the Straw Hats?
No. I'll meet you at the farmhouse.
Jin.
Thank you for coming. Lord Shimura will be grateful.
My family's killer can wait a few hours longer.
As can my hunt for Tomoe. Our island needs its leader restored.
With your support, he'll be free by sunrise. Prepare yourselves. We'll attack soon.
Give the word. We'll be there.
Your own student, fighting for the enemy. Serves you right.
Don't start.
An old man taking up with a young woman. That only leads to trouble.
I treated her like a daughter.
For some women, one father is more than enough.
You know that.
Lord Sakai, what are you talking about?
Kenji.
Nonsense. Have a drink, you'll feel better. Forget all about Azamobe. Fine.
Taka, fine work on the grappling hook.
I'm glad it suits you, my lord. Yuna wanted me to stay behind, but I had to come and wish you well.
What's your excuse, Kenji?
I don't like drinking alone.
Then save your finest sake. If we rescue Lord Shimura, we'll have much to celebrate.
Only the best for the Jito. Can't wait till this is over.
Everyone, it's time. Today we free Lord Shimura.
I was told we'd have Straw Hat reinforcements.
They're not here. And we can't wait any longer.
What's the plan, Lord Sakai?
I'll use my grappling hook to infiltrate the castle. Once I silence the alarm, the rest of you can safely breach the front gate. The Mongols are likely holding Lord Shimura in the main keep. If they sound the alarm, they may execute him.
We can storm the front gates, take them by surprise.
No. We do this quietly. We'll carve a path to the main keep, rescue Lord Shimura, then fall back to the main gate and make our escape.
Sounds like suicide.
Only if we attack head-on. We can do this if we sneak in and catch the enemy while they're sleeping.
Like a thief.
Or a ghost.
Lord Shimura is counting on us. Let's head out.